Big Cheddar, what's going on, Targo? I'm not a. I heard Rings of Power is ass, dude. You got Jets or Pats winning? Jets. I got the Jets taking it home. Got something to say. Play some music for a little while. Da-da-da. Optic cutting costs, bro. I saw the same tweet you guys did. I mean, you're not going to believe me, but I really don't know much about that. I mean, I kind of stay in my own lane and stream. But every team is cutting costs. So if that's true, I'm not shocked. Because every team should be cutting costs. And everyone, bro, people see pay cuts. Like, I'm going to give you guys an example of a team that took pay cuts before. Going from $400,000 a year per player to $300,000 per year per player isn't really a fucking pay cut, dude. It's still a super inflated salary that players are blessed to have. Obviously, I guess it sucks going from, for example, 400 to 300K, but the salaries are still very inflated. Are you taking all the money? 100K isn't a lot. I'm not saying 100K is not a lot. All I'm saying is going from $400,000 to $300,000 is still a very good position to be in.